Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and on today I'll be showing you how I make my beef stew in the crock pot. So if you're interested, just keep watching. The ingredients that you will need is your roast. You will need 2 packets of beef stew seasoning, but it all depends on how big is the roast. And also you will need your carrots, your onions, your garlic, and your potatoes, or whatever you're going to put inside of your roast. So right now I'm going to be washing off my meat, because you know you have to wash your meat before you even cook it, because it's the right thing to do to wash your meat. Then I'll put it in my crock pot, which I'm sorry you guys can't see my crock pot. I forgot that I had it slid all the way back, but please forgive me. Now I'm going to add my seasoning. And this is how it looks with the seasoning on top of the meat as of right now. Now I'm going to be adding 2 cloves of garlic. Going to be cutting up my onion to add into the crock pot as well. That onion, it was burning my eyes. That's why I am looking crazy right here. That onion was about to make me cry, but I had to hold back those tears, y'all. I had to hold them back. Now I'm adding my shredded carrots to the crock pot as well. So yeah, I decided to try the shredded kind this time, because I have tried all of the other carrots, but I never tried the shredded inside of my beef stew. So if I like it, I'm going to continue to use the shredded kind. Sorry, I had to walk away for a minute. I had to get me a bowl, so I put some water in it and get started on those potatoes. I had to cutting up my potatoes, y'all. Yeah. I generally try to use the bigger ones that's inside of the pack, so I won't have to cut up so many. So that's why you guys see me grabbing the big potatoes. I like to use the big ones to keep from cutting up a lot of little potatoes. Like your girl is focusing mighty hard. Haven't missed a beat yet. Haven't looked up or nothing. Just focusing. That's what cooking will make you do if you love it or if you enjoy it. Cooking will make you focus on what you are doing, y'all. I love to cook. And most of all, I like making up my own recipes. I mean, I will go in my cabinet and my pantry, my refrigerator, my freezer, and just pull out some stuff and just make a dish of my own, something people haven't even heard of. So yeah, I love to cook, you guys. I know you guys keep seeing me going from left to right. Yeah, I am peeling my potatoes on the left and I am cutting them up on the right side. I know that's weird, but I am left-handed and yeah, I do weird things. But that's how I do it. That's how I cut up everything. I cut it up on one side and I peel it on the other side. So yeah, please excuse that. Thank you. girl finally looked up. I guess I was just so into it, y'all. I wasn't even thinking that I was recording or anything like that. But yeah, that's what it do. So right now I'm pulling out the water and rinsing them off so I can get ready to put them into the crock pot. I forgot that. But now I have to put 2 cups of water in there. I have to put 2 more cups of water, y'all, because I used 2 packets of seasoning. I forgot about that. See you in 4 hours. Okay guys, it's been 4 hours and here is the final look of my beef stew, potatoes, carrots, onions, gravy, and rice.